What is that song? You've been humming it all evening. Really didn't go as planned, did it? So disappointing, I know. What would you like to do now? We could dig up some secrets. Yeah, I suppose you're right. I'm not really wearing my digging shoes either. What is that song? You've been humming it all evening. You don't know? Well, if you wouldn't mind giving it a rest, it's really cheering up the place. You got like a little something. It's like, yeah, there's a little something hanging from your ear. Yeah, I can get it. You have earworms. What are you, like, undead or something? You want me to check and see if there's any more in your ear? That's not exactly the night I had planned. Okay, I'll do it for you. But you'll owe me, like, big time for this one. Take a seat. Yeah. Alright, my wormy little friend. I am going to Oh my goodness. This worm. It looks exactly like Taylor Swift. Have you been listening to Taylor Swift? Oh. You heard her while you were at the grocery store. Well, I mean, you should always wear headphones and listen to your own music at the grocery store, because Taylor Swift, she will get right into your brain and she will never leave. Okay, I'm going to try the tongue depressor. Maybe this tiny spoon will help us clear some of the debris that you've managed to gather. I'm just trying to take a little bit at a time, just to make it more comfortable for you. loosened this one up. Goodness gracious, this one looks just like Justin Bieber. Let me guess. Grocery store. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Another one. Hold still. Oh, this one looks just like Ariana Grande. You know, I'm beginning to wonder about you, my friend. All three of the Jonas Brothers. I mean, I guess that makes sense, considering that they're brothers and they kind of look alike, but yeah, that one looks like the Jonas Brothers. I'm beginning to question your grocery store story. I think that you actually might enjoy. Really, they're your guilty pleasures. You're a much stranger and more complicated human being than I had initially given you credit for. You know, we're lucky. I mean, you're lucky that we caught these when we did. They were getting really close to making it all the way into your brain. And then, who knows what could have happened. Thank you. this one's ready to come out. Yeah, that sure looks like Katy Perry. Listening to pop music, but do you want to know my guilty pleasure? Yeah. Now that that's over, do you maybe want to go back to my house and watch some Buffy?